Love is a Cornish folk song arranged by Gustav, Holst. It tells the tale of a young woman committed to Bedlam by her lover's parents, who have sent their son deceased so that they are apart. Chained and alone, she repeats over and over, "I love my love," confident that her love will return even as her confinement wears down her mental state. The sailor does finally return, but does he reach his love in time? The next piece, "Like as the Heart Desireth the Waterworks," is the third of a set of choral pieces titled Four Anthems, composed by Herbert Howells in January of 1941 during the London Blitz. The text of the piece is taken from the Old Testament's Book of Psalms, in which the narrator experiences a crisis of faith and struggles to continue in their belief. The climax of the piece occurs as the narrator is asked, "Where now is thy God?" A question that Howells may have asked himself while taking shelter from the bombing of London. Although most of the piece accentuates this anxiety, it ends with a ray of hope as the chorus repeats the narrator's steadfast desire to appear before the living God.
We ask that you kindly hold your applause. "I Love My Love" ends very quietly, and we're going to go directly to the next piece.
Hearing she was in bed.